Hey guys, my name is Hugo Valenti Jr. and today everyone's asleep in the house right now because I fell asleep. We all fell asleep on Christmas and then we woke. I'm the only one who woke up. But you know, it's gonna be a quiet unboxing because everyone's sleeping, of course. But I didn't get to unbox this one. I opened this one because my mom was like, "You can open one of them," and I was so excited, so I just opened this one. This is the fire set thing. This thing does this. When the train passes by, it goes all the way over there while it's rolling down. And then the truck, it lands in the truck right there. If I had one right now, because it doesn't come with a truck, sadly. But this is the 2-in-1 destination set. A water wheel and a coal hopper. Thank you, Mom. Thank you for Christmas. Thank you so much. And here's the back. Over 20 pieces. Thomas for the Trackmaster, Fisher Price. And yeah, comes with another Thomas, a coal Thomas. So these are my two new Thomases that I got for Christmas. Because I have a lot of variations, and this is my two new variations. And yeah, which is very exciting. So, I'm gonna try to open it with my hand. Okay, there we go. Track instructions. The water wheel. More tracks. Here's the water wheel. To get the Thomas off from the top. I'll be right back. There we go. Okay. So I got Thomas out. Okay, so look guys. So if you want to turn it into the water tower, into the coal hopper. I was wondering where you put the wheel. You just put the wheel inside the coal hopper and then you put this on it. You put this under it and then just put it like this. It is so cool. It is really cool. That's the coolest thing ever. Here is the whole thing. This is the track. This is the Thomas that it comes with. Coal everywhere. And here's the water wheel. That's the water wheel. And then that's the top of the water wheel. And since you don't want to have an extra piece anywhere, they just put this on the bottom. And then what you can do is it's a 2-in-1, so put the roof on top of the coal hopper and then turn it around. There's the coal hopper. So it looks exactly like a coal hopper now. And that's why Thomas is covered in coal. So yeah, like, subscribe, and comment for more videos like these. We'll see y'all next time. Thank you again, Mom, and see you later, guys.